wanted the interior of North America in terms of alliances and trade.
Both Hafking and Jumonville were veterans of border warfare.
It seemed as if the battle was going the way of Braddock and his men.
Also been an officer in the Coldstream Guards.
Boys had traveled 450 miles of wilderness to the southernmost French fort